Let's go to the story of Lai Mohammed, Minister of Information, Federal Republic of Nigeria. I want you to know, when you vote Muhammad Buhari in 2019, you are not only voting for the death sentence of your life, you are voting for the death of your mother, your brother, your sister, your family. It might be your entire community. Because if Muhammad Buhari can do this to you and neglect and ignore you, Boko Haram is chasing you from south to east, south to north, west to east, and he cannot do nothing now. Is it when he no longer need your vote? Muhammad Buhari don't care about nobody but Muhammad Buhari. He don't even give a damn about APC. He don't care. Muhammad Buhari is for Muhammad Buhari and his family alone. He, let me tell you, any vote you vote for Muhammad Buhari, it will be a vote of calamity to you, to your father, to your mother, to your entire family, because a lot of children have perished in Libya. Our children have died in Mediterranean Sea. And Nigeria continue to, every country you go, they humiliate Nigeria. Have Muhammad Buhari not disgrace you enough? Where are we going to start? Where? Is it with the Vice Chancellor Angela Merkel or with Donald J. Trump? When he said liberal, how else do you want Muhammad Buhari to continue to humiliate you and kill you slowly? Muhammad Buhari's administration is a killing administration. They are lazy to fight insurgency. They are lazy to fight Boko Haram. They are lazy to fight Fulani Esmen. They are lazy to tar road. They are lazy to build hospital. They are lazy to build anything. They are lazy to create a job. The only thing they are fast in doing is to padlock your destiny, padlock your progress, steal your money, loot your money, and eventually torpedo your destiny. This is the time for us to tell APC and PDP, the bad ones, the good ones should just join us. You should just decamp and support Sowore 2019. If you know you are a patriot, you want the best for Nigeria, you are not a monk. Join us. This is not time for party. This is not APC versus this. We don't care. Just pack and come and join us and support the movement. Hashtag take Nigeria back. Take your land back. Take your destiny back. So, let me give you a reason why you will not vote for Muhammad Buhari. After that, Lai Mohammed went ahead and sent me this message. I want you to forward it to Lai Mohammed. Everyone can, you know your writing. When you write, everybody know it. Yes, I don't want his number to show. This is Lai Mohammed's message. If you can read, just read it. I don't lie. I do not lie. So, that is how Lai Mohammed has been depositing your money. He said, meanwhile, please forward to me your bank account details. Warmest regards. How many people Lai Mohammed mistakenly deposit money into their account? When millions upon millions were deposited into my member account, round figure, more than 1 million pounds, up to 10 million. Between 1 to 10 million pounds were deposited into her account mistakenly by Nigerian government. Where is that money today? It's with the British police. They are going to use that money to build their country. When Lai Mohammed now sent me this message, I have a lot of message that I'm not going to show. When the campaign comes, we will review it. I just prove everybody wrong. Those that go to Sowore platform and be saying it's not true, how can Lai Mohammed send a message? Ask Lai Mohammed. Let it come one-on-one. Let me and him meet. Let it come and I will show him. Let him show me my message, my reply to him. This form, whenever I travel, I make sure I secure it. So that is how they have decimated your destiny. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Now, let me come to Muhammad Buhari. A man that has been sick. He's been sick. He knows that he's sick. All the least he can do is to build an hospital. If Muhammad Buhari do not care about himself, what make you think he's going to care about you? What make you think? If Muhammad Buhari cannot think twice and build an Western World Standard hospital and continue to fly to London, what make you think he's going to build maternity for you to deliver? For the market women to go and treat themselves? For your family, because it's not even all this kaba that take care of their family. Me, I don't have money. If I have money, I will do. I can't even afford to take care of my family. Me, I have no scandal, zero. I am a poor man. I barely even feed. I am not educated, like they said. But thank God, I have life. I am the president of the poor. Thank God, I'm not one of the looters. I am the voice of the voiceless. Thank God, I am not the oppressor. I am the talk and do. Thank God, I am not all talk, no action. I am not a politician. Thank God, I am not Oshomole. Who talk the talk, don't walk the walk. I will walk in walk of faith. Why these people will walk in walk of shame? By the power of Almighty God, in the name of Allah, Muhammad Buhari will not step into the Aso Villa come 2019. Muhammad Buhari, if he even make it to 2019, by the power of God, I hope God should just take control. That is my prayer. I hope Muhammad Buhari, calamity should not avoid Muhammad Buhari. I hope calamity upon calamity to continue. The same calamity Muhammad Buhari have unleashed on our poor citizens in Nigeria. Muhammad Buhari came into power with the platform of fatty corruption. Is this fatty corruption? Send me your account number. A man you don't know. Someone you don't know. Send me your account number. I wish the media can capture this. I wish they can. Sahara Reporter, cut this video. Why would Lai Mohammed ask someone that he did not even know? A minister of information cannot gather an adequate information before he shoot before he aim. How can that lead you out of this agony we all Nigeria are facing today? And the reason why few youths are supporting Muhammadu Buhari is because they have no hope. They don't believe in Sowore. They don't think he's going to win. They believe that without you belong, your name is Obasanjo. Your name is Yar'Adua. Your name is Buhari or Babangida or Dangote. They will not believe you can win. But I want them to still believe that Senator Barack Obama was not the son of President Clinton, was never the elite. So, as you can see, and give us reason why we should not vote any other person but Buhari. Tell us if Muhammad Buhari have secured Nigeria from insurgency. One. Tell me if Muhammad Buhari, how many jobs he have created. Two. Tell me how many corrupt money Muhammad Buhari have recovered, and that money will be spent to help you, the innocent poor citizen. Tell me how many hospitals the hospital Muhammad Buhari commissioned in Edo State Central Hospital. Up till now, it's like a ghost hospital. Adam Oshomole used that hospital, all the equipment that is in that hospital. Adam Oshomole stole every penny of it. Obaseki came, he imposed Obaseki on us. Obaseki came and he continued with Adam Oshomole. Read. Don't forget, Obaseki is the architect of scamming. We are coming to that. Tell us, if police are not brutalizing you today, if police oppression are not running wild in Nigeria, police oppression, police brutality, injustice, no job, no road, Boko Haram everywhere, Fulani Esme everywhere, terrorists everywhere, Christians are being killed everywhere. In the north, Muslims are being killed. Shias fight versus Muslim and Muslim. Muhammad Buhari have used nepotism to destroy Nigeria. And you want to tell me you're going to elect that Muhammad Buhari to come and use his way of corrupt, his Daura experience. A man who has no school certificate. He has no one degree. He has never passed any vocational college. Muhammad Buhari did not write one book. Muhammad Buhari did not fight one war. And say Muhammad Buhari have been riding on the back of IBB, Ibrahim Badamusi Babangida. Tell me why you will vote for Muhammad Buhari. Come on, youth. Wake up. What the hell is wrong with you? Are you listening? Nigeria is going down. Are you listening? Niso Yuagbea. Why is all the youth, university students, they cannot get up and support Omoyele Sowore, the only Messiah that will come and relieve us from all this agony? Muhammad Buhari and PDP and APC are pressured. PDP and APC, they are all the same. I doubt we don't care. Okpayawahi, no matter where you are, no one is good, it's no children. They are all snake. What else do you want us to do? What can we do, Muhammad Buhari? What do you want, Muhammad Buhari? Muhammad Buhari, pack your bag and baggage and leave Aso Villa. Let it go away. I am begging you, pack and leave you. Leave Muhammad Buhari. Under your watch, snake begin to swallow pounds. Under your watch, snake begin to swallow dollar. Under your watch, snake begin to swallow naira. Under your watch, monkey, they carry money, they run the entire forest. Under your watch, Muhammad Buhari. Under your watch, NEMA, director of NEMA, embezzled billions upon billions. Less than few years in the office, few months. NEMA, that are supposed to respond to emergency and disaster in Nigeria. Where are the money? Where are the money? Ibrahim Edris, the Inspector General of Nigerian Police Fraud. Inspector General of Nigerian Police Fraud. They're supposed to be Inspector General of Nigerian Police Force. Ibrahim Edris, IG, Police Fraud, become the architect and the enforcer of corruption in Nigeria. We are going to vote on Omoyele Sowore, and we are going to, don't forget, he was even detained, he was even arrested. They even took him to the station. That is how corrupt Nigerian police is. Nigerian police fraud. Tomorrow, don't be surprised. They are already after me. Anywhere they see me now, they will say, come and explain. Explain what? There's no freedom of speech in Nigeria. Explain what? A whistleblower are supposed to be immune for any prosecution. But in Nigeria, Nigerian police fraud will continue to fraud you. They will fraud your papa. They will fraud your mama. They will fraud your wife. Eventually, they will fraud you and take you to jail and kill you. And politicians will continue to sleep with your wife. That is what they do. That is exactly what Nigerian political cabals are doing now. When they even see you, you manage as a poor citizen. You manage to have a fine woman. They will design with the Nigerian police force. They will design a plan. How to frame you with case. They will throw you in Kirikiri or Oko prison, Oshomole favorite place and Obaseki favorite place. They will throw you there before you know it. They will begin to hammer your wife. Igbo. They will continue to eat Viagra upon Viagra. And they will not be tired of Viagra. They will use our treasury to be eating suya and pepper soup. Few weeks later, your wife will abandon you there. No brother for business. You are gone. Nobody will even check on you. Then later the Nigerian police fraud will tell you an attempt to escape will open fire on him. You become a dead man. 6 feet. A vote for Buhari, that is what you're going to get. And let me talk to this, this, what they call them, Nottingwood superstar. They call themselves Hollywood. What the fuck is wrong with Nottingwood? Ain't no goddamn Nottingwood. Ain't no goddamn Nottingwood. It's Nottingwood. What have you people created that is good? CD they crack. Video not good. You enter YouTube, you go to jerk like water. You cannot speak. Nothing people can do. You can't support. You cannot contest. Here you are. All they know how to do is to slip our university girl in the name of being actress. We have political cabal, and we have Nottingwood cabal, and we have all this superstar music like P-Square and the rest. Flavor, now banana. Flavor have come here to reap the fruit of my labor. And all this P-Square, all they do, they want to actually the Donald J. Trump. Please, if you have this on video, FBI, if you are watching, I am begging you. If you are president, if you are close to President Donald J. Trump, all these child, they are coming here to burn and burn and burn. Please, cut it off. Let them stay in their country and face their country. Cut it off. I did not come here for a handout. I have came here and paid my due price. The Americans should abolish born in America or automatically become a citizen. Very soon. You need to be abolished. Stay in your country. All they do, this superstar, what they call him? Give me their name. Destiny. What is their name? Give me their name. All these musical artists. Give me their name. Osino. Give me their name. Casey will go to Nigeria. He will be giving $100 to a comedian who have made money out of joke. For Casey to go and get that $100 to my suffering mother in the village, or to your suffering mother in the village, or those handicapped who cannot walk in Agege or in Ring Road, Casey will not do it. He show up. P Square, Two Face, he made a Two Face. He want to rally, he not do rally. Davido, that one is just arrogant. That one escaped murder case because he had money. Davido, that boy is arrogant. He's not smart. He's completely, I don't even know him. That boy is completely arrogant, irresponsible. Davido, don't forget about Davido. Very, very irresponsible. Timaya is going after married woman. Married woman. E.g., my ex-woman. Now, number one. I don't see what doesn't happen. E.g., Timaya is after married woman, provided that woman is fine. Finish. Hey, why? What are you people waiting for? So you want our next president to come and beg you to support him before you come out? Calamity will enter all of you people's head. Anyone, any musical star that did not support Sowore or Moyele, oh, good calamity, we continue to reign in your house. Nobody will even carry people to Europe and America. We will lead a campaign. Any concert you want to hold, Mega Kobe will come there and disrupt you with my mark. I'll buy my ticket. I'll come there. I'm a smart officer. I will budget my ticket. I will come there with my speaker. I will protest on your head. You will not go with a penny except don't even come to America. Thank God there's never a time you can become a U.S. citizen. You already married. Except you come here and do fraud marriage. I will be watching you people one by one. I will put you people in a problem. Big problem. Big one. FBI, I will measure FBI. Me, I'm a whistleblower. I work with the FBI. I will get the information. Local police. I will get them. Don't even go and look for who is doing it. It's me. I will give the information out to the FBI, to the local police agency, or the law enforcement agency, ICE, Department of Homeland Security. I will give the information to them. They will hunt you. They will monitor you. If you come here and have a child, you did not pay your medical bill, we will kill that visa. If God forbid you people let this opportunity to slide, this do and die election, now and never election, Either you vote somebody or more yellow, if you let this opportunity slide because of your bad head, because of your jealousy, and because of your bad belly, akataka. Let me tell you, we will revoke all those visa you people have. I will lead a couple one by one. We will kill your visa one by one. One by one. You will see it. You will see it. 2019 will not be pretty for you people at all. At all. The tiger and the lion said it. Nobody else. Motai. Ebode. We will work tooth and nail to make sure we disrupt your entire plan. Your America is not a place you come and collect our money and go back and continue to use it for prostitution. We are not going to tolerate it. We are not going to tolerate it. We will not tolerate it. Stay in your country and build it. Build your country. If you do not allow those that want to come and build it, to come and build it, you stay in your goddamn country. Don't come here. You are three. You can New York, New York, selfie. Ah, wabuwa. If I bought fiacre, why are not going to do selfie for Agege? For Oshodi? Why? We are shooting video out of the country because our country. Why can't you? How many? Where is Peace Square? Where is Peace Square? Free flutter. I go protest. DSS call me. Coward. Coward. DSS call me. Hey, I'm not going to protest again. You fishing your face. You can't be like small picking. You cannot go and donate $1 million or $100 million and say, this is for after taking back movement. You can't do it. Why are Bobo? If I have been speaking Yoruba very soon, don't worry. Let me tell you, this is our last time. This is our chance. Don't think 2023 is coming. If we do, I am urging every youth that are out now. I applaud your courage. Don't split our vote. Don't be Ross Perot of United States, who made George Bush left election. George H. Bush. Don't be a spoiler. You have ambition to run. Don't think because you say you want to run, that is how Sowore is going to call you and negotiate with you. No way. We don't have time to negotiate with Satan. Either you come and join the team. You see how I joined the team. I never wait for them to beg me to come. I went to join the team out of my choice because I have a good heart. I have a good mind. And I'm ready to work with the campaign. Whatever I can do, I'm ready to work with the movement. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready to work with the movement. I make sure we move forward. Whoever is on social media right now and is not talking about Sowore or Moyele, what are you doing in social media? And you are in Nigeria. What are you doing there? Where is that your yeye talk taking you to? It's not gonna. Are you not tired of sending Western Union? Ain't you tired of sending money grant or sending euro to euro? They will come and tell you money lost this season. Are you not tired of it? Why can't you join movement? Join People Freedom Movement. Join Team Sowore. There's a platform right now. Edo State, Ondo State, All State. And there's what we call Team Sowore. Yesterday, call a doctor from Edo State.